This is Ajey from grade 3rd year. I am going to tell about life cycle of butterfly. In human beings, fetus is the first stage. Have you ever wondered about butterflies? Baby butterflies do not look like their parents. They change in four growth stages. These four stages make a life cycle of butterfly. These stages are egg. Eggs are laid by female during summer and spring on breeding months onto the leaves of milk feeding plants. The shades include spherical, oval and pointed. The colors include white, green and yellow. The typical female can lay 100 eggs in a lifetime. Stage 2, caterpillar. Caterpillars are the larval stage of butterflies. This larval stage is the main feeding stage of the butterflies. Most caterpillars may have 12 eyes. And the hungry caterpillar eats, grows and sheds its skin for 4 or 5 times. Now the caterpillar is larger and it is ready for a change. Chrysalis last stage lasts for 10 to 14 days. First, at the beginning it is a milky green color. Over time it becomes clear or transparent. During the stage, changes occur inside the wings, legs and body grow. Now the chrysalis changes into butterfly. The chrysalis splits open, the butterfly emerges. The new butterfly cannot fly because its wings are too wet. It thins and weighs, handle its wings today. The food for the butterfly. The adult butterfly drink nectar from flowers through their tongues. These function like straws. Butterfly caterpillars eat plant matter. Mainly caterpillars eat leaves, but some species eat seed and seed pods. The lifespan of butterfly. Adult butterfly has an average lifespan approximately 1 month. In this world, some butterflies have less than this because of the dangers provided by the predators, disease, and the large objects such as automobiles. Small butterflies can live about a week. The fast flying butterflies can fly 30 miles per hour. Slow flying butterflies can fly 5 miles per hour. The biggest butterfly queen, Alexander Birdwing. The small butterfly is Western Pygmy Blue. Thank you.